We are in Monument Valley, Utah. This group is Global Engineering Outreach. The mission of Global Engineering Outreach is to use engineering to better the lives of the people in the world.
Mostly just helping out, trying to further the work that the Design Build Bluff group is doing.
There's 16 students, and they come from different engineering disciplines. So we're here working with University of Utah architecture graduate students.
It's one thing to talk about something, to talk about structures, or to talk about stresses and strains, and it's totally another thing to get out there and experience it and see what happens.
A lot of times with school you get caught up crunching numbers, so it's good to get out and do some physical labor.
To be on a roof, putting a beam into place is something new for me, so it's hard in that it's something new.
I think it's important for engineering students to get outside themselves and be involved in something bigger, and maybe in something where it's a practical application of what they do.
I've learned so much just about how building houses works, and then also this morning we learned a lot about the culture of the Navajo.
With Loren, every time we come, he's given us a little talk. He thinks of them as his grandchildren.
So these are the Hashche. Hashche means gods.
It's always interesting to get to know someone else's culture, because if you understand their culture, you can understand where they're coming from.
The kids are being taught that they should run. That's a Navajo philosophy. He said, you're supposed to run. Don't walk, you've got to run every day. That's what my father always told me. He says, run, son, don't just walk. Get out there, get the sheep, get the horses. That's the whole idea of running. It's a challenge that gives wisdom and strength. That's what we're teaching our children. And my grandkids, you'll see them running way up that hill.
This house is going to last 100 years if we build it right. So it'll be a good thing for a long time.
It helps us get out and see how we can use engineering to help people. And that's what BYU is all about. It's about learning to help people and go out and serve. And that's what we're trying to do.